The escapement is composed of the escape wheel and of several mobile parts, such as the pallet, that connect it to the balance staff. The escapement receives the driving energy and regularly allows small portions of it to escape in order to maintain the oscillations of the sprung balance. The superior technical characteristics of the escapement developed by Audemars Piguet constitute a decisive breakthrough, particularly in terms of movement chronometry and reliability. In the Swiss lever escapement, equipping most mechanical watches, the energy is transmitted indirectly via a lever. This type of construction leads to significant energy losses and absorbs up to 70% of the movement's energy. In the Audemars Piguet escapement, the energy is transmitted directly from the escapement to the balance, thereby reducing energy losses and considerably improving efficiency. The Audemars Piguet escapement absorbs only 48% of the movement energy. The Audemars Piguet escapement only comes into contact with the balance during brief unlocking and impulse phases. The lever does not relay the impulse, but merely serves to stop the wheel. The Audemars Piguet escapement transmits one impulse every two vibrations. It's a detached, single-beat escapement. The Audemars Piguet escapement thereby serves to limit interaction with the regulating organ, and thus to disturb it as little as possible. The oscillations of the balance are therefore more isochronous, and the movement more accurate. In a Swiss lever escapement, the pallet stone slides 0.4 millimeters along the escape wheel. Compared with only 0.05 millimeters on an Audemars Piguet escapement. The decreased length of slide and the distinctive geometry of the escapement enable lubricant-free operation. This exceptional advantage facilitates maintenance and avoids potential clogging resulting from the accumulation of a greasy paste once the oil has evaporated. Audemars Piguet has ensured its movement is resistant to shocks, shown here by red arrows. To achieve this, the guard pin construction has been entirely revised, with this component placed at a tangent instead of in the center. At each new oscillation, it sinks into a hollow on the flank of the roller, thus preventing any accidental displacement of the fork before emerging again on the second vibration. This guard pin system, along with the sophisticated geometry and ultra-precise profile of the various parts, guarantees optimal security. Caliber 2908 is distinguished by its extremely high frequency of 43,200 vibrations per hour, meaning 6 Hz. This is an unprecedented performance in the field of haute horlogerie. Caliber 2908 comprises two balance springs placed head to tail, a system that avoids the rating inaccuracies linked to the vertical position of the watch. These distinctive features enable extremely delicate adjustment of the sprung balance. The Audemars Piguet escapement embodies an authentic quest for horological precision. Its superior technical characteristics enable it to achieve excellent chronometric performance. The mechanical energy is initially supplied by manually winding the watch. The energy is stored in the barrel springs. As these barrel springs progressively uncoil, they rotate the toothed barrels, which in turn drive a going train. The going train governs the display, as well as transmitting its energy to the escapement. The pulsations of the Jules Audemars chronometer require a great deal of energy. Caliber 2908 provides a full 72 hours of power reserve. A twin barrel system has been installed so as to guarantee this endurance. The 274-part hand-wound caliber 2908 represents the Audemars Piguet watchmaker's response to the age-old quest for precision. The Jules Audemars chronometer with AP escapement brings the mechanical watch one step closer to perfection.